The WHERE clause specifies the conditions that must be met for a row to be included in the result set. In other words, you include a WHERE clause on your SELECT statements with a search condition that filters the rows in the base table, so only the rows you need are retrieved. If you omit the WHERE clause, all of the rows in the base table are included. The WHERE clause in this example uses the equal operator to retrieve only those rows whose state column has a value of California. The equal sign is called a comparison operator and is used in a search condition of a WHERE clause to compare two expressions. If the result of the comparison is true, the row being tested is included in the query results. Let's compare this result set with the cities table. As you can see, those rows in the base table were not included in the result set. Here, California is a string literal, so it must be enclosed in single or double quotes. Character comparisons performed on MySQL databases are not case sensitive. So, for example, we could capitalize the word California and the statement would work exactly as before. In this example, the WHERE clause uses the greater than comparison operator and specifies that only the rows with amount to pay greater than 200 should be retrieved. This WHERE clause retrieves only those rows that have this expression greater than zero. In this case, zero is a numeric literal, so it isn't enclosed in quotes. You could even rearrange the comparison expression without affecting the final result set. Here we have another example. Let's have a look at the birthdays table. In this example, the less than comparison operator is used to compare the value of the first name column to a literal string. That causes the query to return all people with names that begin with the letters A through L. Note that literal values for strings must be enclosed in single or double quotes. This WHERE clause shows that you can use comparison operators other than the equal sign also with string data. You can also use the comparison operators with date literals, as shown by this WHERE clause. This clause retrieves rows with birth date on or before 28th September 1998. Like literal values for strings, literal values for dates must be enclosed in single or double quotes. Note that literal values for dates must use this format. This is the default date format used by MySQL. This is another example that uses a comparison operator with a date literal. This clause retrieves rows with birth date on or after 28th September 1998. The WHERE clause in this example specifies that only those rows with birth date greater than 1st January 2003 should be retrieved. Since none of the rows in the birthdays table satisfy this condition, the result set is empty. This WHERE clause shows how you can test for a not equal condition. In this case, only rows with age that isn't equal to 45 are retrieved. There is another way to code a not equal condition by using this operator. As you can see, the result set has not changed.